kind of gives you kind of the old school flavor a little bit. How did it go for you today? It's a long one, 286 miles.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. You know, there's a little bit of transit in there, so we were able to kind of gather our thoughts and attack
the bus. Right on. Do you know, after just yesterday, before you started today, where you're sitting in your class?
I think about second.
Yeah. Have you done some off-road racing outside of Nora? So this is the first time. Right on, man. Well, that's good stuff. Where are you guys out of?
Denver,
Oh, no kidding. Yeah, I got a lot of family in Denver. Excellent. Right on. So you guys are having fun. Nora, is it everything that you guys hope to be so far?
Oh, yeah. It's exceeded all expectations.
Really?
Yeah.
Right on, man.
Awesome. People are awesome. Aha's incredible.
Yeah. Congratulations, man. Thank you so much, both of you, for coming down. Really happy you guys are here.
Out of Denver, Colorado. This is Chris.
Hey, Chris, are you driving tomorrow as well?
Yes.
All the way down? Right on. And is this Mike over here?
This is Mike.
Mike, you're navigating the whole way.
I think so.
Right on. All right. So, Chris, Mike Groom, out of Denver, man. Great job, guys. We'll talk to you further on down the peninsula.
As I said,
Nora,
this real quick. Yeah, there's something wrong with the steering. Some issues. There's a steering issue somewhere.
Is it not steering or what? It loses the tail.
It doesn't feel good.
Yeah, it was rough.
I mean, it steers fine. I can feel it.
It just doesn't feel like, you know.
It's grinding.
Tiny battery
for
the breakaway battery.
Oh, it's
gone. It busted through the side of the case. It's fucking gone.
Little too many off the roads.
Maybe.
Yeah.
That spare tire almost made it off.
It almost lost it. Luckily, it bounced when it came loose. It bounced over to my side where I could see it fucking on the dovetail on the fucking in the mirror.
Let's shove everything down.
Lost the little strap there. What happened to that little strap? But the other tires, you know, they're cabled down.
Yeah.
Now they're all cabled down. And,
The trailer brake.
There's
a big ass fucking wire that's
hanging down on the trailer that's ground and not coming down.
Yeah.
But it's not the lights, so we figure it's probably the brake wire.
And maybe two out of the four wheels may or may not have wheel bearings.
Yeah. We're going to look on the side. We can wobble them.
Okay. But other than that, it's all good.
And remember your TV?
Yeah.
Remember it well.
It came off?
It broke.
The latch that held it up broke. Busted.
And it
came down and it's ratchet strapped up to itself right now.
I don't care about that fucking piece of shit.
You'll never get that ratchet to me.
The steering on the van may or may not be fucking as good as it used to be.
Yeah, well, those
been a steering day.
It's fucking... It's hard to tell if it's loose.
I told you, you can't go 80 miles an hour.
Huh?
Yes, you can.
I can't
I never went 80.
Well, no, you didn't. He went by before you
going through there.
I'm just happy the merit didn't break. Whatever I hit. Cactus or something.
Cactus, something green.
Yeah, what's that side look like?
This side?
Yeah.
Very good. This side's fine.
Is it? Cool.
Yeah.
Getting the cactus. I was a little worried about the flare, really.
I thought
we might have killed the flare.
Ooh, this is a little bent, huh?
Nah,
that was like that.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. Let's go get some food.
Camera too.
Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea.